edition of the Mixed Pet of the Week. With us today from the Amarillo SPCA, we have got Deborah. Deborah Brutus Wilman. Look at her. She's so sweet.
She's giving sugar.
She is giving sugar. She's all over the place. She's excited for a new home. Now, Deborah, I mean, I'm looking at her. I definitely got Chihuahua in her, but she's bigger than a Chihuahua.
No clue. I'm going to say Chihuahua, Terrier, Chihuahua, whatever you want to call it.
A good old-fashioned American mutt.
Yeah.
There you go. And those are always the best dogs. Well,
yeah,
tell us a little bit about Wilma.
Wilma came from the Hereford Humane Society, and she was a little rescue. And actually, there's a Betty. We got Wilma and Betty. The only thing we liked was Fred from the Flintstones.
Well, hey.
Betty is kind of white with brown spots, but I don't know. I guess they figured they'd name something after the Flintstones. So she hasn't been spayed yet, but she is up for adoption. She would still have to wait to get everything done. Her spaying shots in the microchip.
Ooh. Well, good deal. Well, if somebody's interested and they want to meet her and check her out, what and how do they go about doing that?
They come out to the shelter at 11901 South Poulter. They can call us at 806-622-0555.
Alrighty, and it's a $100 adoption fee, correct?
Uh-huh. That covers the spay, neuter, microchip, and shots.
Good deal. Well, if you're interested in Wilma, Amarillo SPCA. Contact them today. All the info coming up.